Welcome to Quick Look. What are cell lines? Cell lines are defined population of cells that are maintained in a culture for an extended period of time, retaining their stability for phenotypes and functions. These cell lines are of two types, primary cell lines and the secondary cell lines. The primary cell lines are the cells which are maintained or cultured from an animal tissue directly, whereas the secondary cell lines are cultured from pre-existing primary cell line cultures.